Hey guys, it's Cryo here, and welcome back to Arkham Origins. Now, last we left off, I'm going to keep this brief, but pretty much the supposed Black Mask body in Lacey Towers and Black Mask's safe house was not actually Roman Sionis, aka Black Mask. It was the body of an unknown person. Now, there was also signs of a struggle, and what it looked like to be Penguin was behind it. However, with Batman analyzing the crime scene, there was another assailant there that looked like he was waiting for Black Mask to come. Black Mask got the jump on him after the assailant killed his body double. However, Black Mask lost that battle. And what looked like to be in the process of him dragging Black Mask's slowly unconscious body across the floor, he puts the revolver, what looked like to be a revolver, in his hand and shot Tiffany, his girlfriend. Made Roman shoot his own girlfriend. This guy must be sick. So now we're going to the GCPD to find the archives, and that way we can get a better understanding of what actually, of who was actually there. So let's go ahead and go there. Sorry.
Come in, 8-2. Dispatch, Delta 4-4. Can you raise Delta 8-2?
Stand by, 4-4. Delta 8-2. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, come in. Delta 8-2, report. Delta 4-4, no response from 8-2.
Yeah, sorry about the frames dropping.
10-4, dispatch.
Okay, now. Be right back as I'm gonna have to quickly get to that destination. Alright, and now we are back, ladies and gentlemen. So now we have found where we need to go.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
All right, Alfred. Understood. I'll go ahead and take care of them bad boys. All right. Now, this is gonna take a little bit, so be right back. All right. Now, just need to take care of these two. Come here. Gotcha. There we go. I took care of him. Even though that concussion detonation was, it wasn't so good. So, let's go ahead and, get this, show under. It works. Gain access to the GCPD via rooftop. Okay. Explosive jail. And by the way, if this looks very, very different than what. If this looks different and feels different than the last video is because instead of 30 frames, it's back at 60. The 30 frames, for some reason, with the recorder, it completely futzed it up. So I really do apologize. Out of all of the videos I put out, that video was absolutely one of the worst. The quality of it, I did not like it. So I am really sorry about that. So that's why with this one, I put it right back to 60 frames. So I really do apologize.
Love to go take a look, but you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood. The problem is Gordon ain't a team player.
Yeah, how's he expect us to survive on a cop's salary?
Somebody.
This won't be easy. But if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened to Basie Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
There we go.
Crime scene, not Gavin. I wonder the bat got the drop on him. Tell them to keep their eyes open next time. All right. Well, do a sweep and report back.
That's gotta be him!
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
Jeez. They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
Wow.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Down. Sorry, Arthur. Okay. Go.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads under.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers are playing cleanup through a black gate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. Many of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him. We get the bounty. All 15 minutes.
If I'm not careful, that guard will alert the others.
I had a feeling I had about this bad boy. There we go. Use the bat. Use the remote claw. Okay.
What does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that.
Not you again.
Come here. Come here, loose lips.
Talk.
Jeez.
Or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me.
I love this voice actor, though. But no one can beat Kevin Conroy.
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win!
No, not Conway.
It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Kevin Conroy. I don't know why I'm saying Conway. I apologize. I've been a big fan of Conroy's work for a while. He does a very good Batman.
We got right. Who told you that, huh?
Your buddy Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Ow. That's rude.
Somebody call this in!
No. No. Stay down. Boom. Hiya.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding? That's where he wound us up!
What?
You don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you... you don't get it, man.
It looks like I'm gonna have to deal with this Anarchy feller. Looks like I'm gonna have to deal with this Anarchy fella. Feller. Like. Right soon. Do I go over here? Yeah. There we go. Ooh. Oh, he's gonna wake up with a massive headache. Ooh. God. Ooh.
He is the worst kind of criminal. The kind who thinks their actions are justified. Who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Damn. Yeah, I mean, that's why she actually joined up with Batman to become Batgirl. And then when she got paralyzed by Joker, she ended up leaving the Caped Crusader life. But however, though, She did join back.
Suspects in your vicinity, man.
Okay.
Look alive. Pull this off, and we'll all get
but she did join back nice and become warm. Oracle. Okay. Now this is gonna take me 5-10 minutes to do, so be right back, everyone. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. Sorry, it took me a while to do, but it's okay. Yes.
Is this for real?
Yes, because I am Batman. Peace, officer.
Searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why is that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black
Knight. Night.
Trying to kill.
We got this.
Priority one alert. All personnel be report to your department head. Need a head count. A lot of people unaccounted
for. The jammer.
Thank you.
using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
Incoming!
Nope. Take that. Bushakaka.
Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Okay. A Batman. It's like you must say that you're Batman.
All personnel, reports of our 622 on lower levels. Need security in those areas immediately.
It's gonna look like an accident. My boy has lost control. What we need is a classic prison riot.
You want a riot? Let me out.
Easy, come. This chamber's a weapon. We need to let you out.
Take that. Because I'm Batman.
Batman. Get on your little bullets.
Enough
Don't talk about my parents. Elevator. The energetic dive. Boom. Morgue. Oh, this is where I go. Seems like it. Yep. Okay. Perfect.
Now I should be able to bypass the security
on the disruptor
door.
At least from what I remember in Arkham City, it disrupts jammers and it'll also disrupt weapons.
Prisoner disturbance in holding cell. Emergency protocols engaged.
Uh-oh. So from what I remember, I think I need the disruptor to take out.
Priority 5. Riot in the hold is self-confirmed. Emergency protocol are in effect.
Kill those damn pigs!
The disruptor should allow me to get past this gate.
They're gonna let us out!
I love Batman's fighting moves on here.
You let him out just to beat him up?
I didn't start the riot. It was Brandon and his SWAT officers.
Bull. A cop wouldn't do something like that.
You must be new here.
Okay, now where do I go?
Let's get him to Gotham General.
Will do. Soon as he stabilizes.
Shit. I knew it had to be the Ossifers. Bada bing, bada boom.
Easy. I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
I'm not sure why.
Because I made a promise.
The frames are dropping.
Get out of here.
Hold your fire.
You idiot, it's me. What are you thinking?
Who are you talking to?
Yeah.
Thank you. Alfred, I'm on my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll peg the closest entrance on your map.
Sir, say the bat doesn't have a gun.
Penguin's man said the disruptor can be used to jam their weapons.
Sir, yes, sir. Call for backup!
No gun. No guns up. Put it down.
Moving in.
How dare you punch me? Ow. How?
You, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire!
If he moves, take him down.
You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
How would you like a nice plate of fish?
How would you like a big old plate of knuckle sandwiches? Nope.
Backup's gonna come eventually!
Ooh. Knocked out for a bit.
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and sir, do try to keep out of the muck down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Alrighty, ready, Roo.
Hello? Hello, Batman? It's Barbara. Sorry for hacking into your comms, but I need a favor. Some evidence crates have gone missing. Army-grade stuff, and no one here is doing anything about it. So I'm sending you their GPS location information. Use your weapon disruptor on any crates you find. It'll fry their circuits and render the stuff useless.
Okay. So, with that being said, this is where I am going to end this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know this one's going to end up being at least 26, 30 minutes, but I know you guys enjoy my content, and this is a pretty long game, at least for the mission part. Mission parts are at least 25, 30 minutes long, so thank you guys so much for watching. If you are new here and you enjoyed what you've seen, hit the like, hit the subscribe button, I mean. hit the notification bell so you know when I go live or post a video. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button, comment if you wish, and as always, I will catch you guys in the next one.
Only when you've lost everything are you free to do anything. Only when you've lost everything are you free to do anything. And then when you lost everything, you lose the chance when everything is gone.